divine, yes, divine. Surround yourself with love and light, since you are divine, yes, divine. Oh, open up your heart and mind, you are divine.
What's up, guys? Sydney from the Kaya, and we are sitting at the front gates of the Freakstop Music Festival. It is in full force right now, and I'm hanging out with my friends Noah and Bubba. How are y'all doing?
Good. I'm doing good.
Thank you for, you know, joining me on this bright and sunny day here in Ohio.
Bright and sunny indeed.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I hear you guys are, you know, here to enjoy, you know, a pretty freaky fest.
Yeah, it's gonna get freaky.
Ready?
We're gonna stomp around.
It's stomping grounds.
Anything can happen. Right?
You never know.
Yeah, well, I mean, I can see, obviously, the mustache, you know.
You know.
You follow the rules.
I followed
That's
the one.
Why
there was one rule. There was one rule. I had to show
call.
Up with a mustache or they were going to beat me. And here I am with a mustache because you can't beat the Bubba.
Look, no, yeah, you got to
follow your
word.
I'm a delicate flower.
You are. You know what? I think you rock the stash, man.
Yeah, I mean, with all the other creeper stashes around, I'll fit right in.
Yeah, no, you're right at home, you know. So, what have you both been up to? You know, it's been a minute since I've gotten to talk to
you. Yeah, what you been doing?
I haven't seen
you forever.
You've had a release. You've been traveling. You've been touring.
Yeah, I've been traveling, touring.
Taking off into the atmosphere.
Yeah, I finally got to do a solo tour this year with my solo hip-hop project, Blake Miami. And got to do that with James from Trop and hit the whole East Coast, doing the West Coast in December.
It looked like a good time.
It was a good time. And then Space Coast Ghost has an EP and a full-length album dropping. The EP is dropping this fall, and the full-length album will be dropping next year. So doing some music videos for it.
Dude, it's nonstop.
Plans. Hopefully getting Bubba Love down on a support run down
in
Florida.
Hey, I'm always down to come down to Florida.
It's
on the record now. It's official. Now it has to happen.
Now it's happening.
People have heard it. You know, they
Florida,
can't hear
Florida,
it.
Every time I make that post, where do you want to see me? Florida fills it up.
Yeah.
So I got something special in coming for them Floridians.
You're cooking something up.
I just gotta go when it's cold, you know, everywhere else.
Yeah, no, that's fair. You know, it's all about planning, right? So you've had Smiling Faces.
Smiling Faces has been around, doing pretty good, having fun, getting a lot of positive feedback from that.
Absolutely.
Ready to get in and get the next one out for everybody.
Yeah, I hope we'll be getting to hear it, you know, when you play.
Yeah.
My fingers are crossed.
Yeah, I got a really fun set planned for tomorrow.
Awesome. So let's see, Bubba Love, what is your ideal happy place? What does it look like?
My ideal happy place is a nice comfy chair. You know, maybe a nice torch, a keyboard, and a mouse, monitor, a nice workspace,
right?
Maybe a fan blowing on you.
Absolutely.
A nice glass rig.
Yeah, okay. All right.
And that's about it. That's all I really need. You know, walking distance to the bathroom, I'm happy.
There you go. I'm with it. All right, what about you? You close your eyes, where do you go?
Oh, my happy place, it's actually a place within myself. It's not like a physical location, really. So, you know, I feel like then I can apply it no matter where I'm at. But, you know, I guess it'd be considered more of a color I see, a soft amber gold type color.
It could also be everywhere.
It could be exactly.
It is.
You could be anywhere and everywhere.
You're happy everywhere.
You feel it, you breathe it, you live it. No, that's awesome. Let's see, I want to go ahead and make a little testimonial for, you know, anyone who has never been to Freak Stomp, never heard of Freak Stomp. We need to sell it to them. So tell them why they should come to Freak Stomp next year.
You should come to Freak Stomp next year because you want to see us. You want to hang out with us. You
want
to be a part of us.
Yes.
And you want to join the mustache crew.
Absolutely. You do not want to miss the mustache crew. This is a once-in-a-lifetime, you know, opportunity.
I mean, I got here and I've just been surrounded by smiling faces. So
yeah.
That's why I want to be here.
You're living the dream.
This is my first Freak Stomp, and everybody showed up with smiling faces.
Oh,
so here
man.
I am.
What a way to kick it off, you know. This is our, you know, this is my baby's first Freak Stomp, too, so. You know, I'm ready to navigate this journey with you guys.
Yeah. I'm just glad there wasn't no, like, spanking to entry, you know, like the burners.
No, there was earlier. Yeah. That didn't happen to
I
you.
I missed that.
Dang
missed
it. That. They must have shut it down at, like, 1:30 or something.
Or they didn't have a paddle big enough.
It's for the early birds, dude. The early bird gets the worm, okay?
The early
birds get spanked. Yeah, there you go. All right, so tell the people where to find anything and everything, Bubba, and shout out all the projects that we got going on. That way everyone can stay up to date and they won't miss a thing.
You can find me on all the social media platforms. Just type Bubba Love Music, or you can join my Facebook group, Bubba Lovers. I'm a part of a lot of other the groups around there, so just come and check me out.
Yeah, and for us, you can find Apple Music, iTunes, just look up Space Coast Ghost for the full band, and then Blake Miami on Instagram and Facebook social media for my solo stuff.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Yes, supporting the music, buying the music, downloading it, streaming it, you know, it all goes a long way. It helps these guys stay out on the road, and it helps us come out and get to hang out with you guys.
I mean, I'm
get
glad you guys.
Get the whole behind the scenes, you know, gig, man.
I'm glad you guys are here.
Yeah.
Every time.
No, it's always a pleasure, man. It's about to be a rowdy weekend. I don't know. Are you guys ready?
I came on the mustache. You know,
you did.
Weird.
You did.
There's going to be a before and after picture of me right now and how I look and then
absolutely,
on Monday morning.
When you're just like crawling out of the festival. You know?
Now we have video proof.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
like, look how lively they were. Now they're crawling.
Look at that glow in their eyes. And then there's no telling. Sunday. Sunday fun day for sure.
Yeah. Sunday finding the nearest buffet day.
Yay! All right, guys, thank you so much. I can't wait to catch you guys in action. Everyone, go ahead, follow all the social media, stay up to date. That way you don't miss out on anything. Thank you, Kaya fam, and thank you, Freak Stomp, for having us all out here today. All right, Kaya out.
It's hard to sleep when you can't feel your mind from what I've been doing.